Assalamualaikum. Today I will show you how to make rasmalai. Rasmalai is a sweet dessert that is made from milk and is served cold. Ingredients that you need to make rasmalai are full fat milk powder 1 cup, full fat milk 1.5 liter, sugar 1/2 cup, baking powder 1 teaspoon, all purpose flour 1 teaspoon, cardamom 5 to 6, vegetable oil 1 tablespoon, and you need 1 large size egg. First of all, we need a pot. Pot should be wider so that all rasmalais can easily soaked in a milk. Put the pot on the stove, add 1.5 liter milk in it and bring it to boil. Milk is started boiling, now add sugar in it, add cardamom in it, turn the heat to low till we make the dough. In a bowl we are adding 1 cup milk powder, I'm adding baking powder 1 teaspoon, all purpose flour 1 teaspoon. Now we will mix it. Add 1 tablespoon oil in it. Beat the egg. Add egg in a mixer and mix it well. Just mix the mixture well. Do not over mix or knead the dough. Dough is done. Now for the softer rasmalai, you do better hurry up. Make the rasmalai out of the dough and add them in milk as soon as possible. Resting the dough or dough balls can cause hard rasmalai from inside. We made 8 balls out of 1 cup milk powder. Before adding the rasmalai in a milk, turn the heat to medium. Keep them on medium heat for 4 minutes. See, after 2 minutes how size have increased. Turn them carefully and keep them for 2 more minutes on medium heat, making 4 minutes in total. 4 minutes have passed, see how they expanded in size. Now turn the heat to low and cover the pot with lid and keep it on low heat for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, see how big they turned and softer they are. Take the rasmalai out of the pot along with some milk. Cook the remaining milk until thickened. And then add it back to rasmalai. Thickness of the milk will depend upon your choice. If you want more thick milk in rasmalai, thick it more. And if you don't want thick milk in rasmalai, don't thick it. We added back the milk we thickened. See how it looks like. Garnish it with your favorite nuts. Keep it in refrigerator for 3 to 4 hours. Keep it overnight for better results. Serve it cold. Try rasmalai. Follow the exact step. Comment down for any query. Subscribe my channel. Like my recipe. Share it with friends. Allah Hafiz. Bye.